Here we got Troy Shields having his first Coca-Cola in 18 years. Seems like he's enjoying it, that's for sure. There you go. A different taste.